35. And they're loading away. Green light goes on. No more bets. Final event here at Murray Bridge. Follow the Dogs SA on Twitter. Set to go. Away from the inside, beginning pretty good, was Claretown Magic, trying to push through and hold out the challengers out wide, and getting up on the inside, Fantastic Raven. Right behind those was Oakvale Astro, Sutton Daisy behind those, copped a little check, and back at the tail end of the field with it was Twinkle Toes. In the meantime, the favourite looms up on the outside, Fantastic Raven goes to Claretown Magic, and Fantastic Raven beats Claretown Magic. Oakvale Astro was third, Sutton Daisy was fourth, and Twinkle Toes was the last one to pull up, and the favourite a little bit too good in the final event on the program. That was a little bit more like it. Back to 3.95 and was strong at the finish. Claretown Magic began well enough to warrant itself every possible chance, but the favourite was too good. Fantastic Raven, she was too strong for him. A Black Bitch, January 2019. Fernando Bale out of Fantastic Dotty. Richard Stasiak, the owner and the trainer. And the winning margin is 1 length by 2 lengths. 2145. 2145 the judges' numbers. 2145. 2256 the time. And favourite drifted, opened up pretty short, drifted out slightly, but then the late money came for her and she came into back to about $1.65.